Johnny the horse was kicked to death. He died for entertainment. Whoa. Would you believe he came out well? He had a bright inquiring mind. His family knew that he'd go far if he applied his time. But he started out standing on corners, talking out loud, oh, too loud. You see, he couldn't believe in himself or the world or anything he heard. It seems a million years ago that he left his life behind. The moment came for him to go. He said goodbye to his wife and child. Started at home, he never looked back. There was too much pain between Glasgow and London. One hot summer he forgot his name. Can you remember his name? Can you remember? He started out standing on corners and talking out loud, too loud. You see, he couldn't believe in himself or the world or anything he heard. Can you remember his name? Broken bones and his battered, broken dreams passed to Regent's Park at sunset. Will you remember his name? Will you remember? He died for entertainment. If we all love him. You're a sensation.